Mr. Gentleman, we have with us.
Yes, sir.
National team player Ryan Telfer, first player in tonight's post-game press conference. Ryan, good results was what we were looking for. Your reactions?
Important result. Important for us to get on the right foot, being able to play our first game back on home soil in front of a very large crowd, in my opinion, for a while. Football has been missing in Trinidad and Tobago for almost 2 years now, and it's a good start on the front foot to come off with a victory. And it's important for us to just keep building on that.
Was this a serious test for you all? Did Barbados push us tonight at all?
Every single international game is a serious test. No matter their ranking in the FIFA rankings or which island they come from. Credit to Barbados, they came out here, they weren't scared. Credit to them, they came on foreign soil and tried to get a result. They actually had a few chances, which unfortunately Marvin was just unstoppable. So it wasn't an easy affair. We just made things a little bit easier in the way how we moved the ball, and we were clinical. Yeah, it's very a slow start in our opinion. Angus harped on that, and you know, once we will know what we were capable of once we were able to start moving the ball. And as I said, things could have been way easier if we took less touches than we should have. And credit to everyone who finished in front of net.
The question was posed to Angus about the best position for you. Where did you feel most comfortable or even most helpful to the team if we can put it out?
I've been struggling with that question for myself a long while. But it all depends on the freedom I'm given as a player on the field. For Trinidad and Tobago, that comes mainly on the wing, where I'm able to use my speed, able to get 1v1 battles, and that's what I mostly enjoy.
2 goals back, what do you feel
about it? It was subpar for most parts. A little bit of sloppy sometimes. Missed the first chance of the game, but you know, it's just to keep moving forward after that. You know, the pass is the pass, and it's all about moving forward, and you know, it picked up in the end.
Okay, we are good. All right, Ryan, thanks a lot.
Thank you, guys.